Okay, Timber-x today. This is my original one. I put the Dubro XL light something 5-inch wheels on it, and the tail wheel is off of my 2.1 meter cub. Give it a little more diameter. This one has slats. My night timber is without, but all right, let's just fly. Needs a lot more down elevator to keep it level, inverted with the slats on. The other one flies a lot better for that kind of stuff. Used to be almost hands-free inverted. Oops. That was not good. Whoa! A little bit of a wind. Wasn't expecting it to get under the wing like that. I will be back in a minute. I have another battery.